In this video, we show you how to engrave cylindric objects like bottles or any kind of glass with the rotary engraving attachment. We explain the process with a drinking glass. In order to insert the rotary engraving attachment into the laser engraving machine, move the table to its lowermost position. Now, switch off the laser. To install and remove the rotary engraving attachment, the laser must be switched off. For safety, detach the nozzle in order to avoid collision with the rotary engraving attachment. Then, insert the rotary engraving attachment into your laser and fix it with the clamps on the rulers of the ferromagnetic engraving table or vacuum table. Then connect the device via the connecting cable on the inside of your machine. Now, switch on the laser again. This starts the homing process of the laser and the rotary engraving attachment automatically rotates to the 0 degrees position. The next step is to prepare your graphic in your preferred graphics program. Print the finished graphic. In the print dialog in the layout tab, set the positioning to center right. Thus, the graphic is automatically rotated by 90 degrees in the software. However, the change becomes visible only in job control. Then go to the job control print window. Check the rotary attachment option and then enter the height of your graphic and the diameter of the workpiece on the right-hand side. Measure the diameter at the point where you want to engrave your workpiece. Thus, the job control software calculates the circumference of the object and automatically adapts the job size. Using these settings, the software also calculates the angle for rotation during the engraving. The height of the plate in job control thus corresponds to the circumference of the workpiece. Then, select the desired parameter and send the job. Now position the job from the queue on the plate. As the job was sent with the cylindrical engraving option, the background of the plate in job control likewise changes and displays a rotary attachment. Connect job control to the laser. Use the crosshairs to position the job to your workpiece. Now start the job and create personalized laser engraved workpieces. Before you start the engraving, apply a moist single-layer paper towel to the glass. This not only prevents strong roughening of the engraving area, but also leads to a clear, white engraving result. Make sure here that no air bubbles or overlaps are formed. After laser engraving, take your glass out of the rotary engraving attachment and wipe off the moist paper towel. If the workpiece is not cylindrical but conical, as wine glasses are, you can align the engraving area parallel to the working table using the rocker lever on the left side. Moreover, the cones are height adjustable on both sides in order to permit work with various workpiece diameters. Then focus on the surface you want to engrave. If you want to engrave glasses or cups with handles, these must be placed so that the handle is not rotated into the engraving field. First, move the Y-axis, thus the rotary motion, to the very top. Clamp the workpiece so that the handle is slightly above the laser beam. Since the workpiece is rotated backwards for the laser process, there is no risk of collision with the laser head. Thanks for watching our video. For further tips and tricks, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website www.trotechlaser.com.